All welcome to this video. In this video we will be discussing about LTE lab testing simulator tools available in the market. With the help of these tools you can simulate eNodeB in your lab environment and you can perform various type of test cases like handover scenario, cell selection, reselection, camping, different bands, registration. Like you can check all the bands in your lab. Like if you want to do handover between two bands, you can do with the help of this simulator. So let's start this video. So in this video, like I just want to show you four big companies which are available in the market. With the help of their simulators, you can simulate eNodeB. You can simulate, you can say the network in your lab, and then you can connect your device with these simulators and you can perform various kind of validation testing. Like so many certifications are available in the market which you can do with the help of these simulators, like GCF, PTCRB and also operator certifications for different countries you can do with the help of these simulators. So first company is Keysight. So Keysight earlier has one tool, UXM, which is used to validate the chipset testing, like camping procedures and cell selection, reselection, basic stuff you can do in UXM simulator. And recently Keysight has acquired Anite. Anite is a big company which recently acquired by Keysight. So there is a product, Anite 9000, with the help of which you can create automatic scripts as well, and you can perform various kind of validation testing, and you can do R&D as well with the help of this Anite 9000. But with UXM you cannot do this R&D kind of stuff. So second company is RNS. This is very famous product, CMW 500. This is also same like you can say UXM and some features of Anite. So with the help of this also you can create scripting as well, and you can perform various scenarios like handover, cell selection, reselection, inter-rat handover and camping procedures. All these you can do in your lab. You just need to connect your device with RF cable and just then you can validate the chipset. Basically with the help of these simulator tools you can validate your chipset in the lab without going to the field. You can perform all the testing scenarios in the lab. So this is the benefit of the tools, and these tools are very costly, like more than 1 crore of rupees for one simulator. So you can imagine like how costly these tools are. So with the help of this you can perform various kind of testing. And there is one more company, Anritsu. It has one product, MD8475A, which is same like same stuff. This tool can also do like 2G, 3G, 4G testing, interfrequency, inter-rat handover and cell selection, reselection, camping procedures, IMS, voltage, all these things you can do with the help of this simulator. You just need to connect the device with RF cable. And there is one fourth product which is for Spirent. The company name is Spirent and the product is 8100. With the help of this also you can perform that various kind of testings. So in this video I just want to highlight the companies which are providing different kind of testing tools. Basically these tools were used in the lab only, like you can use these inside the lab and then you can perform your testing. No need to go outside the lab. Everything you can do inside the lab. So this is the capability of these tools. So if you feel like this video is really helping you, so please like this video, share with your friends and also subscribe my channel so that I can share more videos about latest topics in the market. So thanks for watching this video.